Okay, so I have been at work all day and I have seen and heard things all day. Started yesterday with a big orb on my couch, which kind of was like, oh wow. And it stayed for a second before my cat looked at it and it took off. Point being, today I and another employee both saw a white figure that went real fast through our place of work. I've seen probably a dozen little orbs fly by. I know it's a communication of some sort or from somebody. I'm just not sure who. I'm not getting the information. I tried to record, it won't communicate. Whenever I put the camera down, it wants to tell me things. So I'm gonna try one more time. Earlier in the video, it was lighting up and darkening my camera, which was very interesting. It was almost like it was saying SOS or some kind of ciphering code type. So, anyway, excuse my looks. I'm not in the best place right now with my body and my hair. Anyway, so let's do this. When I was a kid, I did cards. This was our yes answers. This is the no answers. This meant maybe, possibly, not real sure. But more like on the yes side. And this is no, not even, not even close. Can't give you that because it doesn't exist. Right. I've already prayed a lot today for God's grace and light and protection. I am wearing a very, very old Mayan medallion and a hematite ring for my protection from evil and negativity. I know you don't want me to record this. You've made that very clear. Give me the answer about recording. No, you don't. Yes, you're okay. It's all right, kinda. Or not even. It's all right. Okay. Something just touched the back of my head again. I feel like this is a male's presence. I've been trying to communicate with a couple different missing people right now. Are you, or were you, in your life, a male? No. No. That means you would have had to have been a female. Yes. Okay. So that's changed. I don't think it's my sister. Possibly she's been gone 2 years now, going on. Is this my sister? Is it one of the missing people on the news right now? Show me. I don't feel you right now. You've moved on. Are you here? Okay, so you're very strong earlier. Changing the lighting of the camera, trying to communicate, I saw the orbs a couple times. But the moment I go to record, you walk away. So, do you want to talk to me? Yes. Yes, you want to talk. Blonde hair? No. So you're a female? Okay. Is that because spirits don't have identity? You were real strong earlier, and now you're gone, huh? You don't want to be recorded?
Yes.
Okay. So, I will talk to you, and yeah. Okay. Bye, guys.